Over the next three nights, we will hear from each of the candidates for the first congressional seat. Today, we spoke with Republican nominee Mark Moores.
I'm a proud New Mexican. I played football at the University of New Mexico, and I love our state.
State Senator Mark Moores says his small business, a healthcare laboratory, provided COVID tests.
So I think I bring a unique perspective to Washington, having been in the front lines.
We asked about the New Mexico issues he wants to tackle in Washington.
We are so concerned about the crime rate that has just been through the roof for so many years now.
Moores says he will make sure the federal government helps provide resources to combat that crime here. We also asked what Washington should be doing about a surge in children arriving at the border without their parents.
I am willing to work with anyone, anywhere to solve the problems. I'm willing to work with the administration in Washington. I'm willing to work with the governor and anyone to solve this problem.
He says he will push back on the Biden administration's pause of new federal oil and gas leases.
40% of our revenue as a state government comes from the oil and gas industry. These jobs are high-paying, great careers for many New Mexicans.
The last Republican to hold the seat was Heather Wilson through 2008. Moore says he believes he can win by talking about what's important to New Mexicans.
We're going to really articulate our message about what's important for us here in New Mexico. We're going to protect the laboratories. We're going to open up safely. We're really going to focus on talking about how we can make our streets and communities safer.
And we will be posting each candidate's story on KRQE.com throughout the week.